Andy Knight on the guitar. On the drums, Mr. Darren Crome on the drum. And on the bass guitar, Mr. Jeff Walker and myself, Charles Robson on the old gob iron. Let's get down to business.
That was the DEA strut.